just I will again show some scenarios where we will get error. Just tell whether we'll get an error or not. So case one. So I'm uploading CSV by giving net change as parameter with changing CSV file name. So in this case, will I get an error? Anyone?
You will get an error because you have changed the name of the CSV file.
Yes, we will get an error. Not only CSV, here I am giving net change as parameter. We should not give net change as parameter name also. And again, we are changing CSV file name and we are uploading only CSV file. The mandatory thing is we need to zip that CSV file. So all these three are errors. So that's why here we'll get an error. So we'll see second case. Now I am converting CSV to zip by giving net change as parameter with changing CSV file name. Will I get an error?
Yeah, you will get because net change parameter, the parameter should not be net change.
Yes,
changing CSV file name.
Yeah, these two are the mistakes we done. Here we converted CSV to zip file, that is okay, but here we are giving parameter name as wrong and we are changing file name, that is also wrong. So in case 3, I am converting CSV to zip by giving targeted as parameter with changing CSV file name. Will I get an error?
Yeah, you will get an error because even though like the parameter is targeted, but we are changing the file name. No?
Yes, exactly. Here we will get an error because we should not change CSV file name. So I am seeing case 4. I am uploading CSV by giving targeted as parameter without changing CSV file name.
You should zip the file before uploading.
Correct. So this is the error. We need to zip that CSV file. So the case 5. I am converting CSV to zip by giving net change as parameter without changing CSV file name.
It's an error because, you know, parameter is net change.
Now the case 6. I am converting CSV to zip by giving targeted as parameter with changing CSV file name.
It's an error, obviously. Changing CSV file name.
And in this case 7, I'm converting CSV to zip by giving targeted as parameter without changing CSV file name.
No errors at all because everything is fine.
Yes. So this is the case where we will not get any errors. Here's where we'll get error. Though here we are not giving parameter is mandatory thing. If we not give parameter, then we will get an error. Though we gave zip file and we not change the CSV file name. But